Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise. This place. Everything is so calm and peaceful, far from the noise of the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hoped to learn something, but I had to destroy them.
You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
The investigation is more challenging than I anticipated. But I have no doubt that I will solve this case and stop the deviants.
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
Why did you shoot me last night?
Who cares? You're back this morning, aren't you?
Some fragments of memory are lost every time I'm destroyed. It slows down the investigation.
My humblest apologies. I promise I'll never shoot you again.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
79. Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react. Station employee. Shot through the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. Now that's the kind of shooting only an android can do.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage, broadcast their message live, and then made their getaway from the room.
Room?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. One of the deviants. SWAT took it out. It's a pity they couldn't manage to capture it alive. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there.
I
Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened? Whatever. The FBI would take over the investigation, you'd soon be off the case. No,
pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant.
This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
I think that's RA-9.
Deviants say RA-9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective. Identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
Break in?
No, no signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Thank you.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is. If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroy! Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you. The deviants have just been caught. They gave you up. There's no point in lying. I knew everything. You scumbag! I know it's you! You're just a fucking deviant! Go on! Admit it! Dial component 8451. Regulates the heartbeat. Without this module, you'll shut down in exactly 63 seconds. I could put it back. But you just have to tell me the truth. Are you the deviant? Ah!
It's a deviant! Stop it!
Thing you were here, otherwise I'd... Connor. Connor, no.